man, I'm like super hyped to get these shoes, you know what I'm saying? I've been like waiting on these for like a really long time, you know what I'm saying? Sneakerville been looking out, you know what I'm saying? I've been telling him my size and shit, you know what I'm saying? He finally got me hooked up.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Time, you know? Oh, size 7.
Oh. Sneakerville way.
7, Sneakerville way. Look at the cash. Cash wet.
So I just posted the first steal of the day on the IG. Make sure you guys turn on post notifications. $130. What the fuck? Y'all see it? No stains on the upper. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Kind of beat, but anyways, no stains on the upper. Steal 130 OG box. Go shop sneakerville.com. I'm telling you, I got the steals. These bitches is going up for under retail DS. You know the vibe. These are gonna go up for a steal. Like, look how clean that bitch is. Turn on post notifications. I'm telling you, it's worth it. Get shit like this. Retail, $250. Obviously pre-owned, $80 though. A fucking steal, bro. How many times I gotta tell y'all? Follow the gram, at Sneakerville VA, do all that shit, and get steals. That's as simple as that. I didn't know already. I bought a new whip, you know what I'm saying? Made that boss move. Had a boss up. The Mazda blew up. That shit literally blew up. Still have the X5, so that shit should be back sometime soon whenever I want to put the bread into that bitch. If you guys have been watching me for like a year, y'all knew the fucking X5 just went kaboom too. So two cars blew up in 1 year. So I just said, fuck it. I'm going to go all out. Cop the Benz. This shit probably going to blow up in about a year or two, but fuck it, right? Nah, I'm fucking with y'all. But for real, shout out to y'all. I'm about to hit this dude. But for real, yo, shout out to y'all. Y'all made this shit happen. Obviously, I got to work hard, do all that shit. But like, y'all really... The shoes paid for this shit, bro. Like, straight up, Sneakerville paid for it.
Just picked up two pairs of Yeezys, get the Chills or whatever the fuck they're called, and then the Yeez Reels.
And also picked up a pair of Satins. I'll get into all these pairs, show you guys them when I get back to the crib.
Got some warm ones. What are these called? The Yeez Reels, I believe. They're not even worn. I think he just took the tag off. Probably walked around the crib with them. Then these, dead stock, size 12. These are, what? Jesus fucking Christ, yo. Fucking, these are super clean in hand. I think I'm gonna drop a review on these and on foot. I really like these. I don't know how they're gonna look on foot just because of all the crazy colors, but in hand, I'm really fucking with them. Real quick, gotta drop these off to a customer. The pink off-white Zoom Flies, under 200, steals on.
A few moments later.
So I just picked up a few more pairs. Got the off-white Dunks. Probably might got to keep those for personal. It's that size 10 DS1s. And then just some bricks. I'm always buying hype bricks. It doesn't matter. Sneakerville VA, sell me your shit.
Just picked up 5 pairs of kicks. Got the UNCs, Barcelona Knights, 12, Vapor Max, and then another pair.
Look at this shit. Customer just sent me this. This is what UPS did to the box. Ruined the dead stock Space Jam, so obviously they're not gonna pass apps or anything now. The box is literally, it's just fucked. It's got a hole in the side, and they fucking put a note on top of it saying that they're sorry from the USPS. Like, they literally put a note on top of the package saying that they're sorry. We damaged the fucking package. We handle like 202 fucking billion packages, and yeah. Like, shit out of luck. Real quick, I wanted to show you guys the shit that is going out today. Some shit is already packaged, but I decided I'm gonna pick up the camera and show y'all. Got some off-white 97s, black toes, dumb clean. Just look at them, dumb clean. DS Citrons, creams that are fucking beat, but let them go for a steal. Only $100, you can't beat that. Statics, Clays, Storm Blues, these Pharrells, Black Cement 3s, Bred 4, Cool Gray 4, Alternate 4, the Tinker Black Cement 3s, Utility Black 500s, got some heaters right here, one of my favorites. And then last but not least, the fucking box logo. So I gotta get all this shit packaged up into the post office. Another pair of Citrons just sold right before we shipped these out. All the orders are packaged up now, and now they're ready to be fucking shipped. Another buy is down, just a nice little four clip right here with a starter jacket. Fire as fuck. Shout out my boy, always blessing me.
Got some blue moons, some blue tints, super clean. Everything's gonna be going up on sneakerville.com at sneakervilleVA. Make sure you guys go follow it. Turn on post notifications. All this shit will be up for a steal.
1 eternity later.
Making a new poster, putting all these stickers on that. Already got one right there. Y'all see it? It's fire as fuck. So yeah, I'll update you guys when I'm done with this bitch. Alright, so I just finished this shit. It looks fucking great.
The next day.
On the road, it's about 10:40, 10 o'clock, 10:30-ish. I don't even know. I already took a dab. I'm fucked up. I don't know what time it is. But anyways, we're going to the bank. Got to get some cash out. Buying kicks, as always, all day, every single day. Hit me at SneakerVA. I will cash you out. Back at the crib, taking pics. Y'all see it. Look how fire this picture is. Straight gas, I'm God. Picked up some more kicks. Got some Zebras, Concords, blue tints, 6 pairs of these Deadstock Tinker 3s from the outlets, and then these prom nights. Buying always is 2020, DM me at SneakerVA to get cashed out. Real quick, I wanted to show you guys what's going out. A bunch of ones and Yeezys, as y'all see. Off-white Dunks in the back. Got some regular shit right here. Off-white Prestos. Shattered backwards, reverse, a lot of shit going out. Let's get to it.
So the car is filled with fucking packages. I should have never bought this fucking car. Probably should have bought an SUV, but anyways, car's filled. Oh wait, actually I did have an SUV and that bitch blew up.
I just got McDonald's and I got a fucking cheeseburger and this is what they fucking gave me. I don't really know what to think about it. No bun. Then we got a nice, beautiful cheeseburger here. McDonald's. What the fuck is this?
That nigga's tripping.
2 hours later.
Let's get into some of the shit that we picked up. Cool Gray 4s, Obsidian 1s, dumb clean. Let these go for 180. Make sure you guys turn on post notifications at SneakerVA. Off-White Presto is going to be doing a raffle with these 25 spots for $20. If you guys want to end on the raffles, follow the gram. Some BNMDs, Rookie of the Year 1s, some Lowe's, White Cement 4s, Metallic 5s, some Lowe's again, 5s, what are these? Some 13s, I do not know the name off the top of my head. 6s, the Yeechills or whatever the fuck they're called. Bread 11, some Shattered. And then let's get into what the Cycle sent me. It should be 2 Yeezys. We'll see if he scammed me.
That's a package. I'm buying always. I will cash you out. Online, in person, it don't matter. DM at SneakerVA. I don't know what's in this box. It's a mystery. Let's see what he blessed me with. Looks like we got some Yeezy Boost 350 V2 Zebras. Awesome. And it looks like we got some Static. Awesome. Sneakerville.com, SneakerVA. For steals, turn on post notifications, turn on website notifications, get the bots ready. It's just going up for the fucking steal.
12 o'clock midnight.
So I figured I'd update you guys on what I'm doing real quick. So basically, fucking, this is my post. You see the date, 2017. I got a bunch of reviews on here. I'm trying to make a review page. So I'm just screenshotting this and making a review page. Exactly what I'm doing. As you guys see, I'm just going to upload the screenshots on here. So then you go to the fucking website. Oh, what the fuck? Why did it just take me to answers? You go to the website, you go down, and then it'll be down here, like reviews. So you guys, new customers can click on it and see how great Sneakerville is. I'm tired as fuck. Update the website. If you guys saw, it's fire. You can sell now here. You're going to be able to come here, click here, check this out, add the cart, and then you're going to get a label to your email. So much easier. Kind of moving on to like how StockX sends you a label and stuff like that.